Hey guys, welcome back. If you have a Toyota Sienna, this generation right here, if you have one of those, and if you need to find where the throttle position sensor fuses are located, which fuses you need to check for that specifically, where you can buy cheap parts and tools, that way you do not waste your money and time, complete video about that will be on our YouTube channel, Auto Repair Guys.